beards, you realize how ridiculous you guys look.
That's what I'm talking about, man. That's the kind of judgment that comes from being, like, closed up, you know? Having all these inhibitions, you know?
Besides, you make us look bad.
Hello.
Yeah. Are you just dying to let something out?
Yeah.
You put the beer down.
I know.
I mean, how many beers is it going to take to get me back in your good graces? 8 beers? 10 beers? It's never going to be enough.
Well, it's a continual thing. We'll just take it on a case-by-case basis.
You evaluate as we go. Yeah. See if you're making progress. You know,
one beer today, take it a day at a time.
Exactly.
DMV, Mother Earth. Mother Earth?
It's me.
It's you?
Yeah.
I didn't think I'd ever see you in the DMV. Getting your plates renewed?
Yes, of course. With environment.
Earth Mama.
Earth Mama. I do drive a car. That's
Earth
something
Mama.
You really know about Mother Earth.
You drive a Hummer?
Yeah. Mother Earth.
This is odd. Oh, it's green.
Well, for the earth.
Right.
Yeah.
Tell me, I thought, like, you'd probably want to preserve yourself and...
Well, the world is a bad place, and everybody drives cars, and everybody shits on me, and pollutes on me, so I decided I'm going to get a Hummer. I should have stop.
And stick it back to them.
Yeah.
Well, that's very clever, Earth Mama. So where you been? I mean, I've never seen you in here before. Well, I guess you've been out, like, saving the environment and stuff and
actually,
got more important things to do.
Andrew, I'm not just here for the DMV.
No.
I came for one very special person who works here that can be my helper for the Earth if he wants to be.
Really? Who is it?
Andrew.
Excuse me, this Earth? The George Bush you requested? Yeah, he's still having his coffee, but he'll be out real soon.
You just keep him there.
Okay.
So anyway, I'm real sorry about littering the other week.
Yes, I know, Andrew. I saw that you were very sorry. I saw what you did to me afterwards. You pissed on me.
I bought cigarette belts all the time. I bought them out on you.
Came here to choose me?
Yeah.
All the other people. All the better people.
It's you.
What an honor. Earth Mama.
You are the Earth Papa. If you want him. And I think you want him.
I'm gonna have to get a lot of paperwork done to change that to Papa.
Sometimes other people show up. People in the middle ground that haven't really done anything too good or anything too bad.
So,
like yourself.
Unlike life on Earth, I don't have to worry about the future anymore. I know what it is, this is it, and it's constant, and I can basically do whatever the hell I want. No
yeah.
consequences.
No, there's really nothing here.
Whew, that's a relief.
It's pretty boring. Glad you showed up, actually.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit down here with you on this ethereal dimensional thing that
to take somebody else's place. That is the only other time I've seen it work.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not very good at this. my first case.
Yeah, no, that's
so,
okay, that's great.
Yeah, so.
Keep up the really good work.
Yeah.
I know her.
Hey! Yeah, you're pretty popular. She's one of the few cases that actually, you know, got mixed up and is going to go to heaven.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, make sure whenever you know one takes your place, okay? Because you only get one shot going to heaven. Just so you know.
Well, I was really nice in grade school, so I can go to heaven all I want.
Yeah, you're not taking my place. Don't think about it.
What?
I know what you're thinking.
I wouldn't even. Come on.
Woo! Good news!
All right! Yes!
Oh, not for you.
What? No, hold. No, it's the time has changed me.
The appeal went through.
The fuck?
Oh, yes! Keep going.
Oh, high five. Okay. You have to sign that.
Okay.
I still have to get it approved, of course. Like a donor card, if you want someone to take your place, there's a thing on the back. I don't think you would want anyone to do that.
No, check that off now, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
But I'm going to leave it with you just in case you change your mind.
Thank you again. It means so much to me. Oh my god.
I'm good.
Can you bring it back?
Undefeated!
Sarah, I got some bad news. Apparently, you're on the hell list.
Great.
You know, it's not a really nice place to go, but I did get you a gun. It's a ghost gun. It actually could kill you and put you in oblivion if you want.
You should do
I
that.
I wouldn't go to hell, you know. That's your only chance out. They're going to come and get you about an hour.
About an hour.
Yeah, so.
Dude, you must have done something really bad to be in your position.
Not yet.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Austin.